All right, you have to push it. Okay. Well, there's just something about you. I've read your column. I've heard you speak. I look at you and I go, I don't get it. I guess you don't have to be smart to have a career in this business. Now, if you know me, you know I have pretty high standards and a very low threshold for dumb. Now, look, I didn't want to say it. I was trying to be nice, but you wouldn't let it go. So why don't you just go have a shrimp puff and leave me alone, okay?
Oh, shut up.